We have so much to gain by responding to the 2020 census. That's because the federal funding we get depends on how many of us respond. Funding for roads, bridges, schools, for making sure our hospitals have what they need to care for our families. Because here's the thing, for every adult and every child that doesn't respond, we lose $1,300 each year. More census responses bring in more money for our communities. Respond to the 2020 census, because you and all of Southeast Missouri counts.